up in our opportunity corridor. There's been some, you know, activities resuming, but there's been some legal issues. The project is being funded with turnpike money, and somebody sued the governor saying you can't use turnpike money for projects outside the turnpike, and that's what I mean, which is what he's been doing, and this is how he's gonna fund it. So right now, that's in court, so it means that they can't, you know, use the turnpike money that he had, you know, had planned to use for the project. So he's found other money, other state money to use for the project, but it's not nearly, you know, the amount of money that he originally committed. So for right now, they're gonna have to kind of stretch the project out. It was supposed to be in three phases, and the third phase would be from around the, you know, Cedar Creek area down to here. That would have been phase three, which would have started sometime next year probably. Now, it's probably, depending on how the litigation is worked out, it'll probably be stretched out to four or five phases. And so, you know, it's pushing the project out even longer. So, you know, 2019, 2020, depending on what the outcome of the litigation is, if the turnpike case is resolved in favor of the state, you know, the governor, then they can use turnpike money, you know, they'll go back on track. But if not, then the governor, you know, they'll have to find other sources of money from the state. The governor has committed that he will find the money to make it happen, but it will just take, you know, it'll take longer than any of us envision. So right now, you know, there's still nowhere near, you know, this part of the ward, this part of the city, you know, they're still up by University Circle. And they're gonna do a little piece just beyond University Circle around the Cedar area. You know, near 105, and then, you know, we'll see where we are.
That's been going on since 1951.
Right.
I would just like to invite anybody who's not from our neighborhood to come here any evening on the weekend at about 2 a.m. and you'll find the dirt bike track right down the street.
Carolyn, there's more than one in the city.
I know.
And those kids are acrobats.
They're very talented. it's crazy.
All right, are you going to introduce Allison and Scotty with what their role is going to be in this precinct president for everybody?
Yeah, I can do that too. Okay.